A roll. I don't know why I said that. Hello.
Oh no. Oh no.
Jackal, Devil, Merv. I'm gonna be friends with Merv. Merv is cool.
Merv is cool. You're gonna be mean to Dibble and Jackal.
Jackal, you little kid Jackal.
I'll beat you up, Jackal. Jackal, you crazy person. Jackal, I'll beat you up and I'm taking this off too. Because you crazy. Oh snap. Oh snap. Can I have that cup?
Well, I escaped.
Wait, wake up. What?
Why hands?
It's Pennywise the Dancing Clown. My name's Professor Oak. Wake up, boy. You're dreaming. Okay. This is really that hard. Laundry, go. Go to breakfast. Hey, guys. Cause records at dinner. Remove pillow from Jackal. I'll definitely remove it from Jackal. Come on, Jackal. I got you, Jackal. And I'm watching you. Yeah, go away. Go away, Dibble. Go away, Dibble. Hips. focus. Shut up, Gibble. Why get shivved? I'm not gonna go to lunch until I get Jackal.
Come on, put it in.
Oh wait, washing machine, of course. Of course. Come on. Put it in. Gosh.
Thank you.
My intelligence went down. I will escape this prison.
I don't even got anything inside my stuff, so all I got is stuff in here.
Shut up, don't be trying to hit my doom bed.
I'm not getting the cell searching, that's all I need to know.
Shut up.
If you're wondering why I'm collecting this stuff,
it's because you can mine his walls
and fence gates with forks and with spoons. You can dig. Morning free puberty day. I know what I'm doing.
I was just doing a cell check, don't worry.
Go to the back, please.
Oh, I need to be, in order to escape there. I cannot get shot like that.
To be at a later time.
Okay.
I forgot you have to do stuff at night sometimes. Phone call, pay phone.
I would have
okay.
I already know about that, so, that was useless.
Don't tell me to go long.
Okay, what I don't know is this. Can you damage vents?
But with
can you damage vents?
You cannot. Okay, that's what I wanted to see.
I'm trying to remember how to make putty. How do you make putty? I don't remember make putty actually. How do you make putty? Good question. That is a good question. Do you make putty?
I didn't do anything. Why did Jackal try to attack me?
Wow.
Jackal, you crazy person. Might need a screwdriver. Hey, Bates, I got a present for you. Hey, shut up. I just gave something to Bates. I'm a good boy. If I remember how to make putty, then I can steal a key. The Officer Merv. Here you go. Hey, Officer Merv. Found something. Yeah, I found a torch, bro. She attacked a Hey, bro. I found this. Little kid. Hey, bro. I found some tape. Oh, yeah. You're welcome. Okay. Wait, was that Dibble? Oh, good. I do not like Dibble. Okay. There's Dibble up there. You gotta stick together, right? Yeah, your intelligence, your strength, your speed. You gotta stick together. See, look at my stats. They're all almost 60, so yeah. Yeah, you gotta step it up, but you're
black! So.
What favors do I have?
Move sheet from Jackal.
Here we go. I was here. There. Hello, Dibble, you ugly little kid. He got some really good stuff. Let's just say that I didn't do nothing.
Did he have any tape by any chance?
He didn't. They have this.
Yeah, I'm gonna go work out. Get some reps in. Yeah. Okay, 60. Let's get 60 speed. Hey, Officer Merv. You all ain't got cats. Laugh out loud. I can get one more in before. Let's go, Ferris. Hey guys,
I need to get one more, intelligence. Yeah, it's not easy being green. You don't have to cell search me. I'm a good boy.
Yeah, you know it. I'm a good boy. I think I just remembered how to make putty. Hey, what are you guys selling?
But you know, you gotta act like you're like the person, you know? You gotta act. How is that contraband? Hey. No one was actually selling anything good.
Hey bro, what you selling? I didn't mean to do that, bro. I didn't mean to.
No, dude. I didn't mean to. Talcum powder. If my calculations are correct, you need talcum powder and glue. No one really wants to mess with me. That's why everyone likes me.
guy. How is no one selling glue? Who do I need to take this sheet from again? No. I need to kick him out of your chairs, you know? Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Get out that chair. Get out that chair, boy. Fight me. Fight me. Fight me. I can have that, and I can have that, and then I can have this back. Don't worry, I'll make it back up to you, babe. Make it up to you. I'm smart. I know I'm not gonna find anyone who has glue. Hey, Rich. Hey, Rich. You ain't so rich, are you? You devil? Oh. There's Dibble. Hey, Dibble, come back here, boy. Dibble got some talcum powder. Yo, sorry, bro. Murder. Don't worry about it, but we're all good. Gucci. Hey, get off this weight set, bro. No, got nothing. I'm trying to talk to him. Okay, bro, I'm sorry. I had to do that. You can have this food guy there, okay, bro? You can also have this file. Okay. Does my mind serve me right? No, it does not serve me right. Here you go. What
is it that makes talcum, not talcum powder, what is it that makes it? Okay. It's like, hey, well, I'm just trying to make a couple of bucks. Hey, Lucas, what you be having? Completely nothing. If anyone's selling a file, I'll take it. Hey, wait a second. Can I make it a thing? Can I make it? Nope. Okay. Are you selling a file? You want this baton? Hey, Rich? Yeah, I could do it for you, but...
Yo, so, like, I could do that for you, but, like, what if you were to sell something tomorrow? Like, a file or something, bro?
Yo, Rich. Please come in for me, bro.
I'm also gonna tell him, bro. Hey, so, Fred Quill, bro. Okay, bro, I'm sorry. Fredia. Bro, I need you to sell a file or something tomorrow. Something, bro. There's something good that I need, bro.
Hey, Merv. Hey, Merv, bro, Merv. I can give you this file. I really can't give you anything. But here you go. Bro, that's my... I'll knock you out, bro. Who's your name, bro? I have no idea. Bro, you have a beatdown on my list, bro. But you have nothing. Officer? Yeah. You so lucky that you're not... Bro. Ferris, I need you. You don't got crap.
Hello.
You know who would love this? Jackal. He got the license plate.
Nah, I'm not doing that. I'm not taking off mom.
Yeah, Jekyll, I'm gonna nude you for like a couple of seconds.
I did. You said you home? I said yeah. You said you was on the phone.
20 more! Oh, gosh.
You were too busy on the phone person on your mind. And they rip you off on your
fish,
Lord have mercy.
Oh, God, I didn't mean that. Did not mean that.
Obviously. Next time, oh, that's why Capola checked hers. We was in, when she ordered hers, she checked it when we was up there. She got a carry out, but we ate it there so we could take it with us if we
eat it. I didn't mean it.
We sure did. We got the carry out container.
I did not mean it, but...
No, that was better than Louisville.
I did not mean to hit him.
They look better. They have a fried better. But they have one bigger than one in Louisville. Jack Thomas was bigger. Yeah. Where that man get them from in Louisville, he get all of them like that. It ain't just one. Whoever he ordered, he was doing. I guess that's what them guys found out. Well, it might be some of them folks. But they find out where they got them fish from it, and everybody don't have to go to Louisville to get it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they told you to get bread. She told you that. Oh, you asked for it? She told you. She said you're going to get 2 pieces of bread. They rip you off. You had the receipt because they're not put in your bag. You should have called them. And told them.
Someone
you
should have called them and told them,
I have my receipt. I paid for such and such. I can't get back up there because that's my ride. The person took me. My ride is gone and I don't have no other way. And I don't appreciate what you should have. You should have called.
I should have checked my
food. You should have called him. They're the same like some
Ferris.
They're the same. They're the right if they give you a whole lot
hey,
more.
Oh. Hey, yo, bro, 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 bro.
They're right. Oh, they got smarter. That's what it is.
Why?
Right now,
You got the stuff.
I don't know where they grand opening was. They had a grand opening on this one.
I may be interested.
They had a grand opening. They ordered her and they packed up with some in the front.
Crowbar.
That you couldn't hardly eat your food.
Hey, Ferris. You.
You
guys are kids. Like, you good, true, good kids.
If they keep their prices like that, they'll stay in business for a while. They keep their prices good like they got them, they'll stay in business for a while. Mm. I thought she was going to get it when I go, you said it was.
I don't got anything inside myself, so like. Would it even matter if I did have anything inside myself? Like, if I had some stuff in myself, then it would matter. But I'm good with all the officers except Bates. Bates is like a little crybaby. He's hard to please, you know? He's hard to please.
My dad, I was gonna give him half a mile, but he did. I gave him some fries, but he had cleaned my kitchen up. I gave him a bite. It was okay, but I thought it would be real beef. But
Jackal?
No, I said them little rip off. Yeah, but it's thicker. It was a little better quality than the steakers, but that's all it is. A better quality.
Hey, bro, 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 bro.
That's all it is. I was like, oh. Mm. Yeah. I ain't gonna say, because I was going to get them 10-piece chicken wings for, what, $3.99?
I know what I need now. I just now remembered. I need intelligence. 21 of it. So I need 70.
No, they have to buy American stuff. They can't do it. They can't send
I think
it
I actually country. Need about 80.
Because that's what the people want to do at them channels. Want to bring their cows, bring their stuff over here. And
I could make cushion armor.
No.
Or find a book.
No, they can't do that. They're not allowed to do that. Did you get a thing on your phone from saying the president wouldn't legalize marijuana, ask you to vote? They sent my text when I said, how you get that on? He just didn't show it to me. And I opted out because I said, they shouldn't be sending him that. Montez got a text on his. Did you get a presidential alert on your phone today? I got that.
Let's come on, come on.
I thought I was at the man house, Mr. Ronald. And we thought it sounded like they kind of come on TV, and I said, he had the sound off on his TV, and I said, that's my phone. He said, answer it. I said, the alarm, and I'm like, what's that? And I said, it should be doing nothing. And I read it, and it wasn't sealed up.
How long is this video? Almost an hour. I'm still gonna post it. You know what? This should like be a Twitch stream that I like. That I like recorded, but it's not. Sorry, you can't make me go to lunch. Okay, 81. All I need now.
The condition of apartment, which ain't all of it ain't his fault. I don't act like I'm too good to do work for him. You say he have people coming in, stay 30 minutes, they do whatever they could do, and so they done and leave. And that's why she says to me that they losing business a week. If we go there, you
I
say the
did
child,
not
they must, they
mean to hit
time.
Him. He was selling stuff.
I
meant to press A.
They told you don't
I did not mean to knock him out.
Like,
he was selling stuff. Shut up, please. I will lose my job. Shut up. They're literally trying to make me lose my job.
Come on, make them get mad. They did help. That's why I'm getting away from them. I ain't gonna argue with them. That's why he said, just sit here. But he had people in there that really didn't care for coming in and cleaning his house, but not bothering him.
Jackal should have a sheet of metal.
Jackal. Now, area of rent for the same people. Her apartment don't look like this.
There's Jackal.
And they cheap. I said, her apartment, she said.
Did you just get raped, bro?
He got a nice place. Her thing like that, he got in my bedroom. He say he only been there 2 years and said he moving there. That's a kid out of here. But he can't get around to do his mother's channel. I thought he needed to open his business. But then a lady, he said, I'm scared if I open it, I won't close it back in. But on his ground level, he said somebody can crawl in the open. But he got a gun. He keep the gun in his dad's back. He's like, I got a gun. Oh, he said, come up here, he's not coming too. He got an 85-year-old daddy. He said, his dad is getting around better than him. He said, my dad is 85 years old. He said, my dad is getting around. His dad is a preacher. And God, wife and she tried to kill him, and God touched that man's heart. Go get his son. His dad would have been another thing, like he'd been dead. For 3 months, he She said he got it together. Hey, about Jesus. How can somebody, and she's a nurse, how can you be that cruel? And she said his daddy told me his son said he was great. He said he felt like he was dying. And he told his daddy, no, I'm not. And he brought him here and he had to take him to the hospital and he was having not had, had a heart attack and maybe he was in heart surgery. And he said he slept for 8 days. And he woke up and realized he had a surgeon in the hospital and just out. And he slept 8 days straight. And Pop was trying to give up and his dad prayed him back with the help of God. That's probably what it was. I didn't tell him. He said, I felt like I was dying. But he said, I didn't want my daddy to do it. God let him know, because he's a Seventh-day Adventist preacher. He said that woman was trying to get him out of here. He said, my daddy wouldn't have came down, I've been gone. He said, she moved out and made groceries. He said, the car was bad. He said, well, nothing. She wouldn't make groceries. She come and she come, she eat out. Said, She tried to get me to come right there. He said, I think you tried to kill me. I mean, coming back to you. God was merciful to that man. So he done in his life, he said his wife before. Right, but God was, I said something good. He said his wife, his son, mama, he been married 4 times, and she been married 5. She was his fourth wife, but the third wife who he had his son with, she died at 32 years old. She had some kind of cancer.
I'm gonna get, or try to get, 100 intelligence. Because, you know, I'm smart in real life. Like, one of those, what happens when you get 100 intelligence?
He said, nowadays the lawyers don't want to do divorces. I said, what? And right here, he said, the top
just need some tape. Just need some tape to make some cushioned armor. You know, just have some extra armor.
I said, because you got so many ears in.
One more. Rolling. I had cats. 100. 100. What? You can't get 100 intelligence. Okay. That answers my question. I am the smartest out of all of us. You people are not smart. Well, I'm about ready at 99 speed, 99 strength. Oh my gosh, I'm about ready to be the fastest, most dangerous, strongest person that you ever did see. I'm already the smartest person. Not to get a fast one on me.
I'm not supposed to call his name out. But anyway, my client.
I don't got a pillow.
Yeah.
Now I got a pillow. They gave me an extra pillow. You guys better have some good stuff that you now you better good stuff. I don't understand. Like, when I want the good stuff, you guys never sell it. But when I do, but when I never want it, you guys are all selling it. Someone's selling it. My gosh. These people are crazy, right? You can have this. I really don't need it. Yeah.
Well,
he's some very smart, so. Two spoons, nope, three. Officer Dibble, I don't know why I'm doing that.
So maybe by now somebody have leaked the information out, because I didn't look to see when they put that out in the on the paper saying when it happened. I'm sleeping.
It's free period. Hope I'm gonna try to get some reps in. Try to get to 100. Oh wait, no, there's no 199. Has gone over an hour. Just 1 minute. Ten minutes over an hour.
I know it ain't the flashes. I know it. It's my medicine. Yeah, because I don't know. But it's my body. And they tell me.
Okay, like my game is glitched.
When I don't go to the bathroom a lot, I have this already sweat.
Uh-oh.
It causes that, and I didn't know that. Because it's wet, and I was just walking in the house today, and I just poured ring of wet, like I, and I wasn't in my own heart.
Why is my game lagged?
It's like,
it's not really that bad, but like, I don't like.
I got the right to think what I want to think. That's what I think.
I'm gonna have to restart my game. I'll be with you guys in a sec. I'm not actually gonna restart my game right now. But I will reset my game. When it saves. Oh, obviously it can save at dinner time. Never mind.
like I said, don't say
well,
you said
it
last
didn't say you.
Because
you know where else it can save?
We have a life.
I forgot where else it can save.
Officers,
I'm not doing nothing. Just gonna wait for this period to be over so we can save. Remember, you're trying to get all
99. Like, Lord, if I had $100 to give him just so they know I'm not trying to get it. I got I wanted to call. I am. It's $100. Let me just find out. I said, oops, I don't know what to say. Ah. No, I'm trying to believe God. That's on him, my faith, like he wants me to, because he told me not to worry about it. And trusting God, that's why I ain't calling nobody. Like she said, we touch and agree and pray. It's one thing we couldn't really get it into the prayer because she was at work. So I'm touching and agreeing with you. God is going to touch the people's heart and give them another chance. The vaccine, I don't know, but them or somebody gave person 3 times or so, and they got back on the side because I would be right by the people, I believe, to give me an opportunity to catch up, get back on track next month, leave enough stuff to be worked out. I was just hoping that I would feel more certain if they would have went on and hired me like they used to on the spot. Apparently, people been slipping through the cracks with these background checks is why they, don't wait too long, because somebody said they had killed somebody, and
it'll save after I rest. I know that for sure. See it saving, saving? Okay, it saved. Load. Restart. Game and load it. Reload. See if that fixes it. If it doesn't, then I'm gonna have to quit the game. No, I don't have to show you guys that. Quitting the game and then reloading the game. And I don't want to show you guys that. Hopefully this fixes it. This usually fixes the glitches, right? Yay, it fixed. Okay, it fixed itself. Rest in peace.
Yep. I mean, just once they finally got their hand, let you go. They ain't got to tell you why they let you go, but yeah, they can let you go.
Who keeps on messing up my like, stuff?
Who's getting a shakedown? My speed isn't like that high. My speed is meh. Hey, hey, Mr. Murderer.
I don't know how true that is. I said, yeah, right. Because it doesn't make no sense. You know why they target elderly people when you get past 60? All your stuff high. You know why? You retired. Some people got these savings accounts saved up, and they try to drain every dime out they can. I'm sorry, think about it. That's how they do it. They're trying to target the elderly people's savings they save up when they get to the age to live off of. Ain't nobody stupid. It's so insane.
My intelligence is 99. Wait, now it's 98. Can't go up any higher.
No, you didn't visit. You visit. When you first got here. And the waiting room was
I wonder
different.
Why it can't go any higher.
And now it's built the way it is now. That's how they always move. Because the people look, the kind of people, they bought it out. Remember, because it was all open and wide.
Is that like in real life? Like if I were to do this, I would look like really buff. This dude in real life would look really buff. Increases his mass, max health, damage during fights. Oh, that can actually go to 100. Intelligence can't be 100. I wonder why. It just can't go to 100. That's weird. I barely go to lunch in this game, so I'm not going to lunch.
Is there a drugstore back there behind that hospital? I don't know if there's still a drug.
Shoot into, oh my gosh, I lost my job just because I didn't get one. Just because I didn't get just one. Do not take mine. I really need to put this spoon away.
That's it. That's it. I told Miss D that.
I'm just gonna slip into dinner. I'm not gonna stay in there. Oh, actually. I do recall I do have some pliers in here right here.
Yeah, they wonder why. What person for this? That lady? Somebody come in 3 months without getting any service. I told myself they don't do that. In this area, in other areas, they do.
Now I'm the fastest, strongest, and smartest.
Get out of here.
I want to test my strength.
He probably got her person. She was having to come to our house. It was all in making glasses. There ain't not much to do, but you have to stay there 2 hours. You want to make sure you stay there 2 hours.
Dibble, that's my dibble.
Because, like I said, they have to pay us, promise, but the 2 hours that you showed up, that's what, when I was putting up. When I used to clean up, the BHQ, but if they call them for the clothes to clean up, the hotel room, the one hotel room, but that's what they kind of look like. And we cleaned them, they told us, if you come over here, you have 15, so they gotta pay you for 2 hours. But that's what probably they gotta do. If you showed up, we gotta pay you. And that's why Miss Anita and that, when she had that meeting, she tried to make sure. Yeah, a meeting on the work day where everybody was there, because she said the meeting might have lasted for hours. She got to pay you two. She got to pay you $2 till you showed up. Oh, and that, I wonder how she's doing. I ain't seen her doing that for a while. Huh? That's the purse. Big old snake in that room gonna tell me, I ain't no snake in there. I was sitting there cleaning room before I went to lunch. It was about to rain. I ain't know nothing about no snake. I probably would have fell out of God hit that snake. I know it was the Lord. Because he knew I would have been terrified. That thing probably got me and squeezed me to death, and everybody went to West Point. That big old black board of script. I went in there, opened the cabinets in the kitchen. I went in all the rooms and looked in the room. I didn't open eyes, and he might have been up there on that thing. I opened it. It had a big balcony with the sliding door.
I did not mean to do that. My phone's going to die. How long has this been? Video has been a long time.
Oh, Lord, I don't know where they let him out.
Mr. No, where you going?
Like, oh, if they had a party the night before, And you got pizza boxes and this, that, and honey. They leave a tip for that money. Sometimes they left the money. They didn't say it. They didn't leave for the housekeeper. Guess what? I left it right there. I ain't still for the guy. They would leave nice stuff behind and you have to take it to the office. Like they say, in 30 days, they don't claim it. It's yours. It's yours and they had a purse keep it with you. Well, you got to leave some good stuff behind. But they would leave a note to the mayor and say, thank you, you did a good job and took care of my mother. So you got good stuff behind. And sometimes if they can't give them, they pop them in their butt. People, we're such a poor country. That's not my people. I don't know where to get them people from. He was so mad. I said to myself, it may not be where you live, but it was your country. It may not be where he lived. He said, we're the rich people. We're not the poor people. Some part of your country is poor. He's talking about where you give me people from. He was a man with a and Gerald was in Korea, and he gonna tell me, was it a horse race? I was going out there, Lord, and he's like, oh, come to it, be here. And now in my mind, I can see all lifeline folks come out there and be like, what the? I was like, no, sir. I was like, no, I don't go there. He said, no, no. It was a race, something had going on in Lord. He's like, come to it, be here, sir. Like, no, sir, I can't do that. I can't do that. Yeah, might be something. It doesn't seem like what you know. You know, Lord, you know, somebody. You can get no life, guys. No. I said, thank you, but I can't do that. And then these, the corners, look like Iranians. They were picking, they bought a sheep, deer, not deer. They bought a deer, a sheep, we said, a lamb, or something. They took something. They seasoned that meat up good. They were picking, yeah. They ain't finna bother me. Make a homemade chicken Alfredo, and she made the sauce, and she let us try to taste it, and it's perfect, and she was a person this guy, and she told us the next day, she'll tell us how to date with, but we didn't see, but I guess it didn't work, because we didn't see it. I don't guess I can go back over there, because I ain't see her no more. She was making this chicken Alfredo, and she was going to entice that guy, that's frozen. But not all, some was real neat. Some people clean their room. I said, come down, go in there and look. Okay, I can go in there and take the charge and go home. Because when somebody stayed there a long period of time, then you can tell that was the train at home how to clean their house. They clean their stuff. I'm going there and take their key open the door and go, oh.
Dang it, I almost escaped. Are you serious? Gosh. I could have escaped.
So I need to beat up Murr. No.
You need to beat up Murr. Man, he done been working so hard around here, haven't me? I said, no, you don't understand. I'm not hot.
I don't have any molten plastic, though. I have to wait one more day. One more day. Hey, Dibble, I'm gonna follow you around to get your key.
I left my other putty on him.
Okay, I do not want to leave my other putty on him. I need one more molten plastic. Then I can finally escape out of here, but I need to beat up Merv. So, I don't really want to beat up Merv. None of you guys are going to have one, are you? He has one, somehow. I hope I'm not getting a shakedown. I just realized I could have put the putty in there. I could have just put the putty in there.
Hold on a minute.
I didn't even have to dig. Wow. So basically, getting all those spoons was a waste of time. I don't know how I feel about that. Just gonna have to wait it out.
I'm gonna have to weed it out. I'm just gonna rest, guys. Yeah, see you in a sec. Okay, guys, so it's shower period. I want you to comment down below. How do you make... How you make super plated armor? Because I want to know. First of all, let me just like... Yeah, this is just plated armor. Oh, I think I know how.
Monday or Sunday, one of them I missed.
So yesterday,
this morning, I woke up with a
real
bad headache. Oh my God.
Boy thought he could.
I took it last night. I missed Monday though, so I took it at almost midnight.
Yes, of course, they would see me. There we go.
You can run this out.
Two people are knocked out. Oh my gosh. Oh, he's selling something. None of you people are selling what I actually want. Anyone have a file? No. He almost caught me, but I'm not gonna be able to dig this out. Do I please let this work? Please let this work.
Please don't be me, Jackal. You gotta sell toss. Bro, you didn't even do anything. Trying to lock on me for no reason. Is it myself? I meant to go to myself.
Oh.
This isn't myself either. Come on, come on. Get some fire. Shut up, shut up. Yo.
My phone. It will die before we get to run.
Ride this Dinday. Okay. Yes. I God, it's lagging. Usually it kicks me off. Okay. Why isn't it charging? Oh, fellas, I'm going to escape today. Yeah, fellas. I was going to say I should put it in lockdown, but then I realized that if I put it in lockdown, I won't be able to, I basically won't be able to go outside. And also, the people outside on the guard towers will be able to shoot me.
So, yeah. That foiled my plan all the way. Oh, yeah. I should probably bring myself a fork. Just in case, like, I accidentally, like, put myself inside my room on accident. You know? Because, you know, I just might... Hello. I'm opening up the doors. I'm a greeter. Hello. Hello. I opened it for you. What? You scared of Batman? Are you scared of the tough guy? Exercise period. I could get a few reps in. I really don't need any reps. Yeah, it kicked me off. Yeah, I don't need any reps. I could jog. It's my bush. Oh yeah, it smells stinky. Oh yeah. You guys wanna see my biceps? My triceps? And my abdominals? Abdominals. You wanna see my abdominals? You lost your duct tape? And your rubber duck? Did he just say, can you call a roll call or like whatever, like a cell search on him? I don't even know. He might get a cell search. Or like, why? Then like they actually do a cell search on him. Cause that'd be rude. Saying, hey, can I get a cell search? And then like they actually cell search you. That's kinda rude. Like no reason, I just wanna cell search. Cause like I'm bored. Like here's all my weapons and stuff. Just cell search me now. I got duct tape in there. I got a shiv in there. I've got nunchucks. And a hammer and a baton. So yeah, you can just go ahead and self search me. It's getting dark. What dibs? What dibbles? What? Scared of a black man? What's his name again? Triple Dibbles? Dibble Shrivel? He got a Shrivelly Peter.
If you do a cell search on me, you don't find shit. My bush. My bush. My bush. He actually tried to fight a guard and tried to escape. Sometimes there's just random lockdowns because people are trying to escape. Like, one time there was this random lockdown. People were like, I wonder who the escapist is. And I wondered too. And then, like, when the time was over, it said that you got sent to... Wait, what was I looking for? Oh, yeah, my guard's outfit is in here. If it may come down to it, I will not need my red key. I'm going to escape. I had a really good score. Okay, player stats were like amazing. The highest they could be. And then player reputation was like on point. Good behavior was on point. Bad behavior was on point too. So, you know, they is taking bonus. You know, with, you know, on point and efficiency on point, you know. Anyways, guys, that's my full gameplay of defeating a prison. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of The Escapist. Roll outro.